pressure on the Imperial fleet. Our bombers need a clear passage in order to bring the Star Destroyer down.
Fire on the destroyer's subsystems. They're vulnerable.
Our bombers have damaged the capital ship. It's vulnerable. Hit it now. Subsystem taken out. Focus fire on another one. Push those ties back. We need to clear a path for our Y-wings.
Request received. Homing on your position.
Serious damage on that Star Destroyer. Target the exposed area.
Subsystem down. Target another unprotected area. Star Destroyer has been compromised. Target its subsystems. TIE fighters, draw their fire.
This is Red 4, be right there.
Hostile behind you, shake him off!
He launched a missile at you!
Deal with those TIE fighters.
Red 14 standing by.
We've hit the destroyer. Press the attack and hit it where it's exposed.
Assault team, we can't abandon this R2 unit to the Imperials. Locate it in the detention center and escort it back to the extraction point.
Skywalker's in the zone to provide backup.
not a visitor. Trandoshan bounty hunter named Boss.
Spies have informed us of the Emperor's presence. Stay sharp.
Has been brought in to assist you.
We need to pick up the pace and rescue our droid.
Thank you.
not making enough progress. We need to push up and get our droid out of here. Our team has made it to safety. Now for the hard part. An attack run on the Death Star itself. Our analysis of the plan has demonstrated a weakness. You are required to maneuver down the trench and target a small thermal exhaust port. A precise hit can start a chain reaction which should destroy the station.
That was a great shot!
Fly cover for our fighters making their attack run.
Red 5 here.
Red 3 has joined the fleet.
Lost our team in the trench. Prepare for another run.
Imperial TIE fighters, draw their fire.
Direct hit.
Time to shake him off! They launched a missile at you!
Dive into the trench and start your attack run. And watch out for the towers.
They're fired the homing missile! Hang on back there, R2.